Hi guys, in this video I am going to show how to use custom generator in our software. So custom generator is used when there is a match which is not covered in our software. That means for example some of the domestic matches might not be covered in our software. In that case you have to use custom match generator in which you can generate the teams for any matches of cricket, so any matches of any sport. So you can see here is the option called custom match for all matches. It is showing that it is for all matches, as it is for all matches really. Here it is asking enter team 1 name and enter team 2 name. For example, just for the sake of the demo, I am going to generate the custom match for India versus Australia. Obviously India versus Australia is there in our series section, but I would like to just want to show you how it looks in this section. I would like to show you how you can generate teams by using custom generator section. So after that I have given India and Australia as team 1 and team 2. After that it is asking add player in team 1, and also in Australia add player in team 2. You can see here you have to enter at least 7 players from each set. So first of all I would like to enter Mayank Agarwal. So I would like to first go for Rishabh Pant from wicketkeeper, who has credits of 9. And I would like to add another player who in the India as well, that is Mayank Agarwal. He is a batter and 9.5, and also Pujara of 10. Rahane. I would like to enter that data of the players that are going to play. 9.5. Ravi Jadeja, Ravindranath Jadeja, who is an all-rounder actually. I would like to give 9. So after that, two bowlers. Bumrah, who is a bowler, right? And I would like to give 9.5, and M. Siraj of 8.5, and also I would like to give the Australia as well. I would like to enter the data for Australia. So for that I am gonna Tim Payne of wicket keeper, 9 credits. I would like to just giving the random data. You have to enter this data from Dream11 app by seeing Dream11 app. I want to show you the demo. I'm gonna enter the players, and the player name is Matthew Wade, who is a batter, and Steve Smith, who is a batsman again, of 10. And I would like to give another all-rounder C Green. I would like to give him 8 credits, and after that I would like to take Pat Cummins, who is a bowler, of credits 9. Mitch Stark, who is again a bowler, of 9 again, and after that a 9 of 8. I just want to decrease the credits of the line. After that you can see I have entered the player data of 7 players from each team. You can enter 11 from each team, that is your choice. I just have entered 11, 7 from each team. After that you have to click on continue. After that, it is asking you can generate teams between 1 to 2000 teams only. Just let's generate 100 teams and let's see whether the teams are generated or not. You can see the teams are successfully generated, and all the teams are successfully generated. You can see Team Payne, Pujara, Matthew Wade, all the teams are successfully generated. As we have said, I have generated 100 teams. The 100 teams will be successfully generated for sure. So you can use the, so this is how you can use the custom match generator in our software. This is also a very powerful section, because the generator is also in this custom generator. Also our software will filter from various thousands of teams and gives us the best quality teams at the end of the generation, because these 100 teams are very important, because these 100 teams are very filtered teams, because these are selected among thousands of teams that are internally our software have generated. So I think you guys like this video, and you have learned, and I think you have came to know that how you can generate a custom match generator as well. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, go ahead like this video. If you don't like this video, go ahead dislike this video. And also, if thanks for watching, consider subscribing. Stay hard.